I'm Travis. I'm part of an award-winning team from Buffalo, New York, who during this pandemic put together a sort of ambitious feature film about a son, his mother, and mental health.
Mom, I love you.
Okay, so much. That's what this is. I can't just accept this because you asked me to. I have to try to help you.
This true story, based on my own experience with my mother, is an honest portrayal of mental health. Some people might recognize Pan Am Films from the 15 short films that we did over the last few years. All of them without a budget. What we're a little less known for is that a lot of our core team is behind the curtain of the Buffalo Bills, the Buffalo Sabres productions from the last few years.
This is real.
And we are super fans of Buffalo. We want to see high quality grassroots films come from this area and stories from this area and just stories from outside of the studio system in general. On the filmmaking side of it, it's interesting to note as well, we did this as a continuous shot. We covered a mile and a half of actual geography in real time for about an hour and a half. And not only that, we filmed it in the actual town, in the actual house, in the actual backyard that this actual event took place in, but we had no external funding. And so if this film is going to see the light of day, it's because you personally helped us to find an audience who would be interested in it, and if you're able to make a small contribution. And in doing so, you'll not only be contributing to a grassroots film from Buffalo, New York, outside of the studio system, but you'll be more importantly starting an honest, accurate conversation about mental health. I thank you so much for helping us get the message out there.